Living my mind to fill it with wisdom.